More news now. The Waukesha County DA's office will consider charges against a man accused of assaulting his ex-girlfriend. New Berlin police say the suspect forced his way into her apartment early this morning. Once inside, he hit a 25-year-old man, then threatened to kill the woman with a knife before raping her. Officers arrested him nearby.